In this lecture, we are going to learn about engagement plan. Consider engagement plan to be a nurturing process, either for your donor or for a volunteer. Example could be, a person has shown interest to become a volunteer for your nonprofit. To onboard that particular contact, you are going to execute a series of steps. These steps should be a repeatable process so that they can be applied for future onboarding too. To create an engagement plan, we'll first create a template, then we'll create a plan, and at the very end, whatever are the tasks and emails, what are the activities we have decided for that plan are going to be executed. Now let's jump into Nonprofit Cloud. We have a contact by name Vijay. Let me create a record for Vijay. Vijay Mann, who has shown interest in becoming a volunteer for our nonprofit. I'll just hit save. Now, to ensure that Vijay gets onboarded smoothly onto a nonprofit program as a volunteer, we'll first create an engagement plan template. So let's open an engagement plan template. Over here, I already have a template by name volunteer onboarding. If I look into related of it, it consists of four tasks, which says the tasks are application review, approval email, background check, and volunteer orientation. This way, we can create new tasks also over here. For example, if I just want to review background check, now what it tells me is that there is a task by name background check which needs to be performed only when the approval email is completed. That's why parent task is approval email. Now let's go back to our newly created contact by name Vijay. Over here, we are going to now create a new engagement plan for Vijay. We'll select the template name as volunteer onboarding and we'll hit save. Now let's refresh. Now what Salesforce has done, it would have created the task to be performed. If I now look at the contact, Mr. Vijay Mann, over here, if I go to related list, let's create it again. If I look at the engagement plan, we have created an engagement plan based on the template volunteer onboarding. Now, if I go back to this particular contact, now these steps have defined as to what all things needs to be done to onboard Mr. Vijay Mann. The first one is volunteer. So I'll open this particular task and now I can work on this particular task with them. Over here, I can go and either update the task. I can say this has been completed. Where a meeting with Vijay Mann was completed. And then now we can move on to the next step of the task list. The next step is approval. Also, we can directly email Vijay from within Nonprofit Cloud, where we can have from to subject VCC. Or if we have made a phone call to Vijay, we can directly write down the comments about that. Vijay was occupied. And we can log the activity that was performed during the phone call. Similarly, we have got a filter over here which helps me to see specific tasks either by type or by date range. To reiterate, Engagement plan could be used either for onboarding volunteers or for nurturing a donor. Take for example, if you have a donor which donates a major donation, that particular donor can be put on a separate engagement plan where the engagement plan could consist of tasks like sending thank you email, sending handwritten note, inviting them for a lunch, etc.